My next guests tonight are here to perform the first single from their brand new album, Skull and Bones. And on July 4th, they'll join Limp Bizkit for a free tour of North America. It's a real pleasure to welcome Cypress Hill.
Dreaming about growing up to rock crowds, make money, chill with the honey, sign autographs, and whatever the people want from me. It's funny how impossible dreams manifest in the games that be coming with it. Nevertheless, you got to go for the gusto, but you don't know about the blood, sweat, and tears, and losing some of your fear, losing some of yourself through the years past. Gone by, hopefully it don't manifest with the wrong guy. Egomaniac in the brainiac, don't know how to act. It's deep, 48 track studio, Gangsta Max, sign a deal, thinks he's gonna make a meal, but fantasies, come with me, show the sacrifice it takes to make the G. Wanna be a rock superstar in the biz and take things from people who don't know what it is. I wish it was all fun and games, but the price of fame is high. If some can't pay the way, feel trapped in. Would you rapping it back? Tell me what happened when you lost. Clap the rap you took, started collapsing. No fam, no fame, no respect, no change. Tell women and everybody.
Thank you. Cypress Hill, everybody. We'll take a break.